know what it's like to not have any hope out there, where everybody's telling you that nothing else for you to do and get this treatment done, whereby there is the opportunity where something good can happen for your child. It will help you, it will not take anything away from you. If you're able to do it, please do. We are from the United States, and his condition is benign congenital hypotonia, which is primarily weak muscles, weak external muscles, and which prevents him from having the strength to walk and do a lot of other activities that we're used to. I noticed his condition when he was about 22 months old, primarily not being able to meet his milestones of pretty much being able to walk.
I can't play most of the sports that most kids do, and I can't act like a regular kid, so most of the time they do pacers, which I can't do, or when I do them, I'm really slow, and I feel sort of embarrassed by doing that. And I can't play kickball or any of the regular games, so, and it just doesn't feel very good.
He has a neuromuscular disease or a neurological condition. I don't think the West has many solutions to that. I feel very lucky to be here at Better Being Hospital for the stem cell treatment because I feel this hospital brings along with it a lot of great things, whether it is the doctors, whether it is the physical therapy, whether it is the science behind the acupuncture. It's just great. The people here, the staff here, everybody here is just wonderful. Like Saif says, this is the only place he wants to be.
Well, my mom sometimes brings it up with how she sees what happened. And when I tell her what it used to be like and what it is, and she says, no way. But where my leg used to not even be able to get up 1 or 2 centimeters, but now I can go up for some inches or something.
What about, remember when you were able to swim? It was before you could swim for a very little time, and now you can swim for how long?
Yeah, my energy has just gone up the roof.
Up the roof, yeah. For an hour, 2 hours he can be in the pool. Before it was just 15 minutes or so, and he would fatigue. But fatigue has just flown out of the window now. So what is the best part of all your treatments? Is it the aqua therapy, the swimming?
My favorite is the ending where basically you leave and then once you're done, you see the changes. My favorite is the change that happens after the treatment. What I say is that for stem cell treatment, kids may get or may feel like they're getting really hurt, but once the pain feels like it's not going to end, after a while you feel like it's regular. Sometimes you may think that it took something away from you, but really it just took it away and gave you something better and something new.